should be up the reincarnation. Oh, hell yeah.
Yo, what?
Time to die.
Should we up it? Oh, hell yeah. Fucking, I don't know about that. Oh,
Who'd like to back down now? Let's go get murdered.
What is that? Oh, wait, God, I hate reincarnation 9, but 8. Okay.
Why do you hate 9?
Because it does that thing where it gives, like, all the enemies some stupid bonus thing.
Sounds like you're a little bit of a coward, but fine. Considering I am playing as the bird, it might be better to not play Reincarnation 9. Because the only way we've ever beaten Reincarnation level 9 is when we're both playing fucking bullshit characters. And I don't think the bird is very bullshit.
What?
Oh, that's interesting.
What are you picking for your mechanism?
Well, I'm reading the hero course.
Oh, yeah, you are.
Apparently the hound turret turns into a shotgun for the bird.
Turns into a laser, I think, for what I was playing.
I'm gonna pick the smoke. I'm gonna smoke these fools up.
It's all energy. Oh! Oh god, the smoke is actually great for her. I'll focus on the hound again.
Okay then.
Oh. Great. Oh, I don't have a fire weapon yet.
Oh. Chances are- oh my god, I actually did get a melee. Never mind.
Chances are I won't get a melee weapon.
I thought I wasn't- like, every other time I've played the bird, the game is like, no, you're not gonna get a melee weapon until, like, the fucking Japan stage. This time I actually got one. Hallelujah. The game is actually not bullshitting me completely this time.
Yeah, I'll give it time.
Give it time. I'm gonna get bullshitted again.
Why am I out of ammo already?
Because you're out of ammo already. Duh. Ow.
Oh, shit.
I mean, this is the bird life. I think the bird is honestly one of the ones that depends the most on just getting a non-shit ascension. Otherwise, he's gonna just die. Because the ascensions are the only way I can survive. Fuck is this? Clouds around.
Oh, we're not off to a great start.
Oh, the clouds around seems like it might actually be not shit. I'm fuming up. I'm farting everywhere.
You're what?
I'm farting everywhere. Can you not see me farting?
No.
What do you mean no? You can't see this farting.
You
really can't see it. That's pretty cringe if you can't see it. Why does it have to be cringe? Where are you going?
This isn't the right way.
Hello.
Son of a bitch.
Getting a little bit lost there, are you? Well, I'm playing the bird, so there's only two outcomes. Either I become horrendously nightmarishly overpowered in melee, or I'm going to be shit for the entire game. No in between.
Right.
Not getting good luck right now. Ow. These enemies hurt.
Yeah, they do.
I didn't say shit.
I could sense it. I sensed that you wanted to say it. Elemental power. Great. Oh shit, that's a lot of enemies. Oh.
Oh?
This is what I want. I'm now spreading elements.
Oh, that's great. That helps me.
Yeah, I'm spreading literally electricity and fire everywhere around me. And I'm doing it pretty efficiently, too. The fuck is in my face right now? Your turret was just spinning in my face.
Ow!
What?
I fucking snorted on accident. It hurt.
For some reason, your turret was just spinning wildly inside my skull. Giving me an epileptic seizure. Oh great, I don't even have to kill them. I can just passively sit here and I kill everything. And the fucking AoE elemental stuff is kind of bullshit, honestly. I guess it'll come in handy later when the enemies become equally bullshit.
That never happens.
Oh yeah, never. Or in the history of this game. Final wave. I apparently am just killing them without even doing anything. I guess because my elemental pulses are literally electricity and fire, the two things all the enemies in this area are weak to. Peddler. You were literally just shopping the entire time.
I just came over here to look for a weapon. He's got some burning ones. Should I go for Mushu?
Oh.
The Mushu.
No, that's
run.
A bold strategy.
Is it?
Yeah. I have this really impractical looking sword again.
Practical looking sword. Oh, that thing.
Nah. Get some more reach and hit. Sure.
Okay, I'm not getting great ascensions, so.
Oh, great. Well, actually, no, this should be easy. I don't think this will be a problem. Considering I can just kind of stand in on this half of the map and just make everyone go insane. I'm getting lucky with scrolls so far. What the fuck hit the core? I didn't see anything hit it.
Did anything hit it?
Yeah, they did like a little pulse as if it got hit. Maybe it was a bunch of bullshit. I think we got this in the bag. Peachy, easy. Easy peasy, lemon squeezy.
Easy peasy, prime and squeezy.
Oh, perfect for me. My scroll luck is on point right now. Weapon luck, not so much.
Ascension luck is my issue at the moment.
Well, isn't that character pretty heavily requiring ascension luck?
Yeah. At least Mushu helps a little bit.
Oh my god, Mushu is finally useful.
I mean, we're literally applying every element to the enemy in combination.
What, your Mushu provides acid? That's a Duan.
Whoops. Not so great against shield enemies, though.
Neither am I, except for my pulses. Thankfully, I basically just make all the enemies just automatically go insane in the elements, so they're not really fighting at their best. Thing up here, just so you know.
Finally got an ascension that was worth something.
Congratulations. Congratulations.
Normal. Whatever. What did I get? Oh. Okay.
Oh. Okay. In here? No. Oh my god, your Mushu does apply acid.
I'm not using Mushu anymore.
Because acid is the only element that I'm not providing. Oh.
Yeah, my weapon does fire damage, but occasionally creates a corrosion ball.
Whenever you hit a crit, I guess. Oh, that's a perfect scroll. Holy shit, my scroll luck really is just perfect. Nothing else is, but scrolls. I mean, I'll take scrolls, honestly. Scrolls are a pretty good option. Oh, there's a laser glove and it sucks ass.
Is it fire?
Yeah.
Wait.
But it kind of blows.
How many inscriptions total does it have?
Three green ones.
Rate
of fire, lucky shot chance, and weapon damage against enemies in decay.
How much does it cost?
There is a fire revolver, though. Double the projectile for next shot when hitting two targets in a single shot. And also a fuck ton of lucky shot chance. Do you want me to buy you the fire revolver?
I'd rather the glove. The glove has only
very three. Shit.
The glove can be made better, especially because it's an injector.
It only has a 5% chance of dealing burning, though.
Well, yeah, because it's a constant damage.
I guess.
But
well, fine, I'll buy it for you then, but it's pretty shit.
But it might be.
I don't really know if that was a worthwhile investment for you, but whatever.
It'd be better if it had a Gemini on it, but. What is going on here?
The rock boss. Which I can't really help with much because I'm a melee character.
Oh god, I'm dead. Ow, I'm alive.
Not dead. Silly bitch. Can I even melee hit him?
You should be able to.
I can, but it doesn't really do much. Oh, I'm dead.
No, you're not. Get up, ass cheek.
This is quite possibly the worst possible boss we could have gotten here for me. Yeah, the one I could at least fight. Ow.
Oh, you are nothing anymore. Fucking.
I am nothing.
You got turned into nothing.
I can't really do anything against this dude. It's all on you. It's all up to you now.
It's all ogre now.
It's all ogre now.
Can we not with the rocks blocks?
I don't think he cares. He's just being a bit of an ass.
Oh shit.
He's fisting us. Oh, that's not good. We're only cold.
I appear to have died.
I just barely managed to kill it. That was very close to us losing the run. Oh, bye bye, fire sword.
Additional energy.
Ooh, that's.
Excuse me?
Ooh, deadly curse.
Oh, I was using that last time. That's why I was like a one hit.
It's so tempting, though.
Oh, you can always drop it if it gets you fucked.
Ow. Hang on, I need to figure out my fucking bullshit.
Yeah, you do.
Yeah, I do. I'll do it like that, fine, whatever.
Oh my god. Okay. Wait, what? Oh, yeah, whatever, I'll take that. I didn't really get good rolls on those ones too much.
Oh, great.
Oh,
our first portal.
Okay, my skill did nothing to it. What?
It might not be weak to elements, despite it technically being hell.
Wait, what did you say? Despite it being...
technically health. Like, it has a health bar. It might not be weak to any kind of elements, still. I don't know.
What did it drop? Enhancement module.
My hero core.
Oh, look at you.
Now my leap makes me fart.
Okay.
Whenever I use my leap, it triggers the fart effect wherever I land. So I'm gonna fart wherever I land now. Doesn't that turn you on, baby?
Yeah. Well, no.
Okay, yeah, that's the correct answer.
Oh, yes.
I'm still a little bit triggered that you can't see my farts.
Well, normally you can't see farts in general.
These ones are visible.
Oh god, why?
Of course it's an elite arse, why wouldn't it be?
Please. Okay.
You got the arse.
Oh no, please, if this big hippo does fire damage.
Is it a fire big hippo?
No, I thought it may be, but it may be. Just what the fucking little fox girl needs is a giant big hippo as her main weapon.
Of course.
Oh god, what is this? This is a new scroll and it's like an hour long. Greedy choice provides one opportunity to pick up all three occult scrolls in a treasure chest at once. The occult scrolls obtained cannot be discarded, and after the selection opportunities are exhausted, greedy choice will automatically be discarded.
I mean, that just sounds like you get to get a lot of free ascensions.
That's not an ascension, it's scrolls.
Oh, or cult scrolls. Oh, but I guess if there's like a really shitty scroll you don't want.
Yeah, like the ones that...
Fuck you, yeah.
For every... I'll just take this one. The ones that fuck you.
The ones that fuck you.
Is really all I need is a good ascension.
Slowed down.
It.
I really want snow boots. I don't want to be slowed constantly. Speed is my ally. I'm like Sonic the Hedgehog.
God, there's something in my ass.
Nothing new there. There's always something in your ass. Specifically, doo-doo.
Fuck!
I guess you're fucked.
Son of a bitch.
What's happening?
I'm getting nothing for ascensions. Nothing that I want, anyway.
Well, that is unfortunate.
That means I can't do the one thing. Do the meme, the fox meme.
The fox meme. Not sure about the fart cloud system. It's a little questionable. Maybe it would be better if I didn't have the literal fart system on it, but it only farts where I am. What?
It only farts where I am.
Yeah, it's not the best.
So there's like an external fart as opposed to an internal.
Well, the
fart.
Default is the one where you, I think, put it down and it creates an AoE area. But I have a modifier that makes it just fart out wherever I'm standing. Like it's just applied on me.
Makes it fart out.
I am the fart. Instead of having a fart machine that I put down, I am the fart. You get it. I mean, it is kind of good, I guess, because it is more AoE, which seems to be what I'm going for. I didn't really intend to go for AoE, but the game had other plans. As it often does.
Yeah, it does.
Yeah, it does! Ooh, free loot.
Oh,
like that.
Free gems.
I mean, that's basically what these fucking chambers are, just free scrolls. Free loot. Now have a thorny carapace.
But you're a bird.
I have thorny carapace.
Ew.
I don't. That's just how birds work now.
1,000 Bologna? Are you having a laugh, game?
What?
I'm not spending that. I'm gonna wait and just pray I find a better money.
Why don't you want to spend 1,000 Bologna?
Because it's expensive, Bologna, for a weapon I might get rid of in like 5 minutes.
Then that's understandable. Have a nice day. I am the elemental sword bird, fear me. Even if sword bird makes me sound more like Zoidberg, which I'm not a fan of.
Makes you sound like what?
Zoidberg.
Oh, right. That's okay.
Ow.
You seem to be a little bit dead.
Yeah, there's a lot of assholes that are very hurtful to me on an emotional level. And I'm kind of a glass cannon.
A glass cannon melee.
Oh.
Wait. What?
Wait, what?
Every stack of buff. Of the buff. What buff?
The buff, obviously.
Every stack of the buff adds additional what buff?
It's the buff. What do you think it means?
Oh, the damage against bosses, though. And lucky shot chance. And lucky shot chance.
What? Every stack of
the buff. What does that mean?
It's the buff.
Like,
it's the buff. You know? The one buff that all weapons have.
Oh, I guess I'll try it. I was gonna keep...
Who knows, maybe it's not shit.
Oh, alright.
I don't know, it's up to you.
The buff. I'm trying to figure out if it says anywhere
what... The buff.
What the buff is.
The buff. What do you mean? What's so difficult to understand? It's the buff.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Whatever. The buff. Now I have stacks of the buff.
You have the buff. I guess I'll recycle your glove.
Yeah.
Thanks for the money.
What is this? Oh!
The buff. Then, I don't know why that's so funny to me. Just the buff. Every stack of the buff.
Well, it's stupid.
It's the buff. What are you, stupid? You don't know what the buff is? Oh, great. One of these again.
I don't know what's going on. There's so much shit.
Because there's a portal spawning shit. Again. They seem to be pretty common. I'm making everyone insane, though, so it will buy us some time. Insane in the membrane. Insane in the brain. Ow.
Ah, yes, an armored robust bullshit.
Yeah, it sure is.
Wait, what? Oh.
I got murdered by a tornado because I had no health left.
An Arcus.
an Argus. Oh, maybe that'll give you more of the buff.
Whatever that means.
It means the buff. Shia LaBeouf.
Oops. Oh god, I'm dead.
Peddler.
I am dead.
You're not. You're fine.
Okay.
Oh, you're fine. You didn't believe me. I really need a scroll that negates slow stats.
What the hell was back there, Phantom Peddler, right?
No.
Phantom
Peddler.
That's not too bad. Oh no!
What?
I have a gift for you. Actually, I don't.
Oh, thanks.
Fuck.
Great.
God damn it. That string of events in my brain was not the intention.
Oh, I have a gift. No, I don't. Well, just get my hopes up and dash them, why don't you?
Well, I was gonna give you this. I was gonna give you the buff back.
Oh, the buff. Yeah, I definitely want the buff. I guess I'll scrap the buff.
It might be good against bosses, but I don't know what the buff
I
does.
I don't use the buff. I'm melee. I'm a melee person. And the buff famously does not work in melee. As everyone knows.
Oh shit.
I really fucking desperately need something that prevents me from getting slowed. This sucks.
Is that me? Is that you?
Is that you? What is you? What is me?
When I light, I guess it's me when I light stuff on fire.
I mean, if it's a voice line, then yeah, it's you.
Well, I didn't know. Oh, I said you. Yeah, I guess I meant I don't know if that's a monster, a creature.
Ooh, that's...
Huh.
Combat vault. Everyone's already insane the moment I step in here. Because elemental bullshit.
Blasted all my ammo on that guy, but he phased through the wall when I did so. So,
oh, great. I concur. That is indeed great.
I just need
snow boots.
Oh, sheesh!
That's not snow boots.
Oh, that's fire enthusiast.
Why can't I just get snow boots?
Whenever you inflict burning on enemies, I'll take burning
also
damage.
Burn yourself.
Yeah, good for me, especially.
If you can get it enhanced, it would be.
Well, unfortunately. Wait, what does that say? What the hell did you just say to me?
What?
What? All right, I'm equipping that.
What is it?
Increase fire damage, yes. Please. Give me a... No, okay.
I wonder if they're eventually gonna add new elements like light and dark or something. Maybe we'll eventually go full Pokemon. Wouldn't that be neat?
Okay, I'm gonna etch, and I'm gonna etch. Now I have to combine their...
You're gonna edge.
Okay, the spores, and I need spores again, thank you. Okay.
This fucking piece of shit.
Thank God the turret can shoot from a mile away, though. Oh. That's really bad. Oh shit.
Well, again, we're getting kind of all of the bosses that are the worst for a melee character to fight.
I am dead.
That's not fucking good.
I really need these guys off my ass.
Don't we all? Oh, he's coming for you. Oh, he's gonna go into a tornado. Maybe not. Maybe he doesn't want to. Ow, that hurts, you fucking asshole.
No, 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 not again. I'm surprised he hasn't gone into a tornado.
Yeah, it's taking him a while. There we go.
Oh, good thing all of the things are right on the side of the fucking map.
They sure are. Oh, it's really coming for you.
Oh god. Oh Jesus. Oh god. Fucking Wisconsin moment. Okay. Oh, I pooped something out.
You pooped.
You pooped.
Oh, you did a little boopy, little dookie doo.
Okay.
Little boopy.
Oh. Oh, a mortar.
Oh. Oh, there's so many things for me to fucking choose from again. Noticing all of the fucking audio in this game is glitched with the new update.
You noticed a lot of what?
The audio for all the bosses is glitched now.
Is it?
It is for me.
What's it doing?
I just keep hearing... Does that sufficiently explain...
Sounds like it's working as intended.
Oh yeah, I'm sure. I'm sure it is, yeah, sure. Whatever you say, bro. Jesus fucking Christ,
how is anyone supposed to figure this shit out?
What shit?
This fucking shit.
Whatever. I am now the fart man.
Yeah, you are.
Yeah, I am.
Can I have something for me, please? Hello?
Hello?
Okay, well, you're just T-posing, sliding around, so...
Oh, that's just bird things, you know.
Thought maybe something happened, but evidently not.
Oh, that's just bird things. Nothing new there.
Oh, is there? There must be a, yeah.
There is a portal.
That's why there's a million enemies just
There sure are. Pretty fucking shit.
I wonder if, are we, I guess we are just supposed to whack on it until it blows up.
Yes, because otherwise it keeps spawning, so that's how it works.
Oh, it dropped my shit.
It dropped your shit.
That's not great because I'm not using my skills, so it's not really helpful to me.
It dropped your shit.
Yeah, it did.
Yeah, it did.
I need a cursed chest really bad.
I need anything cursed. Really crazy cursed. The sweet taste of the forbidden fruit.
Who's a forbidden fruit?
What?
You said the forbidden fruit. Like, who's the forbidden fruit?
The way you said that made it sound like something you would say to a pet. Like, oh, who's the forbidden fruit? You are?
I don't know what you're doing to that pet, but...
God. I mean, I guess that would be a forbidden fruit, but...
It would be, so it works.
It sure does, unfortunately.
You piece of shit!
You piece of shit. I still haven't found any fucking snowshoes.
Do I have any? Because I would drop them if I do.
I guess we'll have to see if either of us have any scrolls that are useful for the other later.
I haven't looked, I just picked them.
Neither have I. That's something we really need to start doing more, I guess, just checking our scrolls to see, like, oh, this might be non-shit for someone else. I think literally all of my ability scrolls are shit for you. Which is not great.
Let me see, do I have... What are you good? Like, what are you looking for?
Melee.
Oh. No, that's guns. No. No.
The main thing that I want is snowshoes, but I don't think you have those.
Mm-mm. I do not have any snow ass.
Unfortunate.
Oh no, this cursed scroll does fucking nothing for me, and I'm happy with that. Or does nothing to me.
It does nothing for you. Oh, there's a vault. Oh, there's a red chest as well.
Yes, there is.
Ooh! Hello there. I am here to spread elemental madness to all of you.
And die.
Die. Because I don't have any fucking good survivability for melee. And I haven't gotten lucky with that.
I do have a survivability scroll. I was just hogging it. That might be useful on you since you can... Yeah, alright. I guess I'll give it to you. I guess I'll give it to you after. Oh shit. If I can get to you. No!
Oh, if you can catch to me.
Please don't knock me away. I need to kill him quick. Oh, thank God. I was in fake death mode. That might actually be better, but...
Fucking bow. And a tiger cannon.
Oh, a dragon ass.
But it doesn't deal fire damage, so I don't think you care about it.
No, I do not. What did I just witness? Holy crap.
What did you just witness?
Oh, whatever. If you... fuck it, whatever. Doesn't matter.
What?
I need a... I don't need it, but if I can find a better shotgun-type weapon.
Oh, well, I hope... wish you had said that before, because I literally had one that I scrapped.
Specifically, the higher the projectile count, the better.
What?
I literally had an illusion. So I'm sorry, but I didn't know.
You are an illusion.
I am. People have said that to me, yes.
I see.
I do not actually exist. I'm a figment of people's imagination.
Oh, I guess maybe it's...
maybe that's why I feel qualified to say your imagination is fucked up.
I don't know if it's going to be so great, but it might help a little bit.
I mean, yeah. It means that if I get hit by one asshole, I'm not going to immediately get murdered.
By the second asshole. Until 3 seconds has passed.
Oh, the red chest. Actually, that is kind of okay for me. Because I do constantly lose health, so maybe resetting my fucking leap every time would be nice. Because the leap is the only way I currently get armor. Oh my god, the snowshoes, though, I really want those. I hope one of us finds those.
Yeah, we'll find it right on the, like, last stage of the last frickin' place.
Oh, there's a fucking portal over here again.
Oh, joyous day.
Isn't that just fucking fantastic? There's a lot of immortal assholes too.
Oh,
it's a radioactive gauntlet. Wow.
That is the meta one, but I technically, me, I prefer the fire.
I mean, you prefer fire anything, just not the character.
Oh, that's,
sure.
In this case, that would be correct.
Oh, he's on the roof.
Camp down from there, asshole.
To engage my fart mode and immediately get murdered by exploding lantern spirits.
It was a very dangerous fart. Apparently it blew you into pieces.
No, it was the exploding lantern spirits. As you can imagine, exploding lantern spirits aren't perfect for a melee class to fight. Last wave. Oh, it's a shark! Oh!
Ah!
Oh, that's not good. Ow. Lanterns. That is fucking me over. Shielding powerful shark.
The enemies don't stop. Come.
They just did. Get all of this shit over here.
Oh, there's all kinds of stuff going on here. Let's see.
Now that's what I'm talking about!
Are you using that? Oh, I wouldn't even get a use out of that anyways. Unless you don't need it.
I don't not need it.
I don't not need it.
I don't not... maybe not need it. Do you want a fire lizard?
No.
Fine.
I mean, that's still better than I have a gift for you. Wait, no.
You want a fire lizard. I actually quite like the fire lizard, especially on the dog.
Yeah, the
seems counterintuitive, but the dog is really good on the dog. Because the dog has a bunch of explosion radius things.
What? You just said the dog is better on the, or is good on the dog.
The dog is good on the dog. Doggy sex.
What?
I don't know. What would you call it when there's a dog on a dog?
I don't know.
That sounds like doggy sex to me.
Oh, okay, that was not too beat. Not too beat at all.
We're doing pretty good.
Yeah, we are.
Because this time it seems like we're not both just dead weight, or one of us isn't dead weight.
Oh, my...
Our heart.
My fucking...
Do you have ammo issues?
Well, not so bad. Oh, that's actually great for this weapon.
Did I really do not need that shit? Oh, it never been a concern for me.
I never have to stop shooting as long as things die when I shoot them.
Now you have the feline paw thing. Which sounds like a less fucked up version of a monkey's paw.
A less fucked up version, cutting off a cat's paw.
I mean, is it somehow less fucked up to cut off a monkey's paw? You're still cutting off the paw of an animal.
Yeah, well, monkeys are, like...
More intelligent than cats.
They're also, like, not cute.
It depends on the monkey. There's some monkeys that are pretty adorbs. Definitely not orangutans, but you know.
What is hello?
What is hello?
I couldn't move. Still really need that better shotgun.
I'll let you know if I find one.
Or I need a red chest with a specific thing on it.
So funny to me, whenever the enemies spawn, they just immediately go insane because of the elements. When they enter the battlefield, and they're just insane. Oh, that's a whole load of horseshit.
Oh. Hmm? Oh.
Oh.
That wasn't as good as I thought it may be. If I see a red chest, please, please be the one I need in my life.
Let me guess, the one that lets your free roll all green.
Yes. Oh, I'm dead. I'm dead.
Are you? Are you dead?
I died so fast you didn't see it.
Oh, fair enough. Well,
okay.
I'm glad you got better.
Oh, I must have us. Yeah, that must be what's going on. I'll check that here in a minute. Scrolls. What is happening to me?
A load of shit.
Every time I get. Every time I fucking get hit, I can't move anymore.
Might be some kind of scroll doing that then,
yeah. I don't see any scroll doing it.
Oh my god, it is literally the one you wanted.
Oh, is it? Papa! Papa! In me ass! Papa!
Literally exactly what you needed.
Watch me get shit blue versions, though.
Probably.
Wow. What? Oh, I have to get rid of a scroll. Okay, that's fine.
You have to give up a scroll.
Oh, okay, okay. All right, okay. All right.
Did you get the ones you wanted?
No, there's a vault. No, I did not, but I got some good ones.
Okay. I mean, better than nothing, I guess. I'm gonna get Iron Scud.
You are faster than me.
I am a bird. So of course I am. Except whenever I start meleeing enemies, when I slow to fucking crawl because I don't have the snow boots yet. Fuck you, monk. Oh no, it's not a monk, it's an elite kappa.
Fuck you.
It's an elite Twitch emote. Kill it. We don't allow those kinds of things in these here parts. This might actually be okay for you since you're always operating at like zero health anyway. I think I've noticed you always have like no health, so maybe that's actually worth it for you.
Yeah.
To rely on shield.
That's why my health is currently disappearing.
Oh, speaking of which, here, this is useful for you too, I guess. Since I don't have shield.
Do you want to move a million times faster?
If it's Ostrich Rider, I think I already have it.
Oh. Well, fuck you too, then. I'll take it.
I think. Hang on, let me check if I have Ostrich Rider. I actually don't. What the fuck? What? Why am I so fast, then?
Yeah, why are you fast?
I already had it. Fuck. I thought I had Ostrich Rider, but apparently I don't.
Do you want it? Oops.
If you want to give it to me, sure, because then I'm just gonna be a fucking rocket.
Yeah, you are.
Yeah, I am.
Where is it? Although I am pretty slow, but I think it'll be fine. Oh god, you're... Hello? Oh, good, and then I tab...
We're just fucked.
I tab back into the game, and I hear two versions of the soundtrack playing slightly out of sync, so now... What the fuck is going on?
I guess I'll just go fuck myself.
I will come join you in fucking ourselves.
That's pretty annoying. Wisconsin... needs to improve your infrastructure. We were doing so well. Maybe that's it, maybe we're doing too well. States, like, internet provider was like, no, we can't have this.
I'm sure that is exactly what...
Maybe the person monitoring the internet connection is a Gunfire Reborn player, and he got to tell us, no, these people are doing way too well, we can't have this. It's hurting my self-esteem.
He's watching everything I'm doing, including being able to view what I see on my screen to know I'm doing too well in Gunfire Reborn.
No, you know, you know how that's... You've seen The Matrix, right?
No, I've not.
Well, in that, they say that, like, after some time, you get to learn to see what's happening based on just reading the code. So maybe the internet provider dude is just, like, reading what we're doing in the game based on the internet code that's transmitting. Maybe he's just that pro.
Well, it is the last full week of the month.
What does that mean?
It's always provider internet maintenance throughout the day. That's why the internet went out last night, too, probably.
That's kind of fucked up if they just do that in the middle of the day. Here, at least, if they do internet maintenance, it's always at night to minimize the damage.
Yeah, they do.
Yeah, they do.
Oh no, you made something come out.